What's good, everybody? It's your boy, O'Shea Duke Jackson, back at it again with another episode of The Celebrity Junk. I really want to deal with a situation right now that is really trending, it seems, on YouTube with a brother by the name of Fleece Johnson. Now, shout out to brother Fleece. He has a channel here with another brother that is in Louisville. I believe the other brother is acting somewhat as a manager. And the name of that channel is called Hustler Spear. Now, as you know, that Fleece Johnson was in the Kentucky State Prison System for over 40 years, something like that. He's gotten out. He has a YouTube channel. He's hilarious. Tells a lot of interesting stories there. But something happened, family. Something happened where Vlad was going to give an interview to Fleece Johnson, and he had heard some things about Fleece, about him being a rapist, if you will, and things like that. And what happened was that video offer was rescinded. Now, this brother here, who is the manager, I'm gonna play this clip, and then I'm gonna come back.
Hey, what's up? This is Big Lee with Hustler Spirit. I've been getting texts all day about a video Vlad TV was doing with Ari Spears. And he mentioned Fleece Johnson. And he was talking about how he canceled the interview because of his integrity and his morals. And, you know, he felt like his platform was better than that. But you go on there, you put Fleece Johnson and you put Booty Warrior in the name of your title. You talk about him for 4 minutes, but your integrity didn't allow you to interview him and all this old stuff, right? You weak. I can't even talk to you like I want to, because they'll kick me off. They'll kick me off of YouTube. But you weak. You're a weak man. That's why you got security, because you're a weak man. That little underhanded stuff you do, I see it now. Laugh. I see it. That's bad. What proof?
All right. So the brother responded to this. Okay. He responded to it. And, you know, pretty much called Vlad TV out. Then Fleece Johnson recently responded to him personally. Let's play that clip.
What's his name, Vlad?
Vlad.
When I see you, I'm gonna want you. I'm gonna have you. Let's get this shit going.
Let me just say this, okay? Shout out to the brother Fleece and the management. I like that throwing the hat up at the, you know, at the end of that. I just want to say, you know, it would have been glad to see the brother Fleece get on Vlad TV. I thought it would have been a hell of an interview. Now, Vlad is out here acting like, well, you know, I don't want to give the guy an interview because he did this and X, Y, and Z in prison or whatever. Now, the guy has said several times, I've watched some of his interviews. They're funny. You know, in the prison system, you don't have to give up, or you don't have to, you know, take anything from anybody. They just do it willingly. Okay? That's what he says. But I want to talk about a bigger issue, because here as blacks, you know, and I do see a lot of channels now copying the Vlad TV formula. You know, and now I'm seeing so many of those channels trying to be like Vlad. The situation with that is like they're not as big. So you see everybody copying the Vlad format. Everybody. You know, you see it from the guys out in the Dallas-Fort Worth area to whoever. They're all copying this format. All right? And with that being said, and because that format is being copied, we don't have a lot of black creators that have, you know, a big enough channels that will professionally do an interview. I mean, you have like Say Cheese and some of the people out there, right? But to get on Vlad, because Vlad is the epitome of this, he's, you know, I would say more professional. He is having the right to tell somebody black no, and everybody that Vlad interviews is black. So the question is, how as a community do we let him come out and tell somebody who is a black person that no, you can't interview, because why? We don't have no respect for black ownership. Same thing with Adam 22. See, if we had the ownership like we should, we would own all of our content. Now, listen, let the guy come and tell a story. Even Ari Spears was like, no, let him come out and tell a story. Nah, I don't want to let him come out and tell no story. Okay. But that's our fault when we let people like Vlad TV got over 5 billion views. I believe Vlad has a black wife, but see, that's what we get. We let these people come into the community. And now, if we're going to let somebody decide who it should be, you know, and I'm glad Brother Anton went out there and did a good show with Brother Fleece. This guy's getting 38 million views a month. Do you know what that probably equals out to with money and all of that? It's hundreds of thousands of dollars a month. It's a multi-million dollar platform every year across multiple platforms, Snapchat, all of that. Okay, even with the people trying to pretend to be like Vlad, it's that a lot of money, and we have let that money go to waste. You know, because I can tell you, you could never go to the community that Vlad TV is from as blacks. Let's say he's Ukrainian, right? What Negro can go to the Ukrainian community and they have an interview that could be hot, and you say no? That guy has this, that, and the other. You can't run nothing over there. That's our problem. We let people run stuff over here when they should be running a goddamn thing. Hold on, what you mean you're not going to interview him? Who do you think you are? Okay? Who you think you are, pal? I'm going to just be real. And as blacks, we're going to have to get in control of what we own. I don't even care. Listen, we all know that everybody want to see Fleece. He talked crazy. He said a lot of stuff that, you know, is very erotic to the, you know, the alternative lifestyle. But you got people who like prison stories. And we shouldn't even be depending on somebody like Vlad to tell us nothing. We got to have some pride in black America. We got to have some pride in the black community about what we're talking about sometime. Like, seriously. You know, we let these guys come in the game and do all this crazy stuff and everything like that, man. And we're not even sitting back checking nobody. That brother is from the black community. Okay. Or the dialogue or whoever else. We need to be supporting each other and give our, listen, he wanted to come do the interview. He going to come do the interview over here. You're not going to tell him he not coming to no goddamn interview. Hell no. So guys, what do you think? It's your boy O'Shea Duke Jackson. Back at it again with another episode of The Celebrity Junk. I really appreciate you all that you do. Subscribe, hit the bell. We're out.